Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Hexxit. Now, in the last episode we spent around, I think, 20 minutes-ish making a new sword. What I'm going to try to do is make a hammer, or at least try to. I know we've tried before, but I'm gonna try and make a hammer this time. We've got hammerhead cast. I'll put two blocks in, I think. Right, we've got a stone hammerhead. We've got plates. I need... I think that might be why I can't make it, because I'm making it with an obsidian. I'm making it with two rods. I think I need a... a tough one. Two more. Large blade. Tough tool rod there. Make it out of stone first, I think. Two of them, so then I can put them nine in. What's in? Nothing. So put them nine in there. Take that out. Place the stone tool rod in. There's no hammer on that. That's what I don't understand, but yet, if we... We've got option for it. Excuse me. So I can put my gold back. Can do that for now. So 2 blocks of iron, one of them. Might be enough. So I need stencil from there. I'm guessing I can make more on that one. Yeah, here we go. So in order to make the others, I needed this one. That's in, so So put it to 14. Hammer. That. Wait for these to smell. That's 8. As soon as that's done, I can swap it with that. And then we'll go and find somewhere to try it. We'll go down into the mine and try both hammers. Like, see which one's, like, better in a way. And then again, I'm guessing iron one would be better. To add 48, I'm going to add a diamond for more durability. I'm going to add the rest of my lapis for luck, I think. So this should be so I need two more. Actually, would it be easier if I just made it them into blocks? I think it might be. I don't understand why you need that many lapis. Look, so we've got 25, we've got hay, we've got haste, and we've got look, but not as good as them. So if we end up coming out to ores and that, I'm gonna probably use my pickaxe, I think, or the hatchet thing. Matic, that's it. Oh wait, no, it's not matic, is it? No, it's spade and pickaxe. Why does that keep altering? Put that in there, that in there. We've got Summer's old equipment in there. We've got... Oh, we've got some iron here. Some lapis there. Let me see if I put my swords away. Oh, so we're still getting meteors even underground. Right, so I managed to get this. Well, managed to get a hammer as well. Wait, was that ruby? I think it is. So I don't understand, why is bits of meteor underground? Oh no, it's just redstone. I think we came down from up there, I think. Yeah, we did. Go for a little adventure this way, I think. I think I might actually have to put stuff into one of my bags, and I think it's maybe that one. Right, so we'll put that in there. Then we'll put the redstone in, and put that in, meteor chips, then Let's sort that out so his inventory's not gonna get full. While we're under here, I'll keep that in that. So then we have a perfect inventory for mining. That. Oh, it's tin. So in that little bit we've just got 6. Diamonds. Too much redstone. Then again, you can't really have too much, seeing as each weapon you make uses 50 if you add haste on, so it's kind of alright for us. So we've got iron, aluminium, aubrey bush. We've got tin, aubrey bush. We've got some tin, we've got cobblestone. Lapis. That's what we need, lapis. Came from this way, and then I think didn't we come from that from there? I believe. I think we've been here before. No, we haven't been there. Well, it looks like now we've got to make our way up to there, I think. Yep. Alright, we came from here. Yeah, we came this way, and we need to go over. Here, we found it. I still think using pickaxe is slightly better because of the luck being full. I think I may have to extend this a bit, I believe. Because that's copper, which is, and then that's tin. Alright, so we have tin, copper. So we've got three of them, we've got one more tin. Oh, you can't do it like that then. So I'd have to put it there. One. Two. God damn it. Right, put another wart in there. We shall open our bag and practically get everything out. Bag. Excuse me. Put the ores in there. Put stone. I don't need that. Stick that in there. Right, I shall stick all of that into there. So now we have a fair bit. I'm gonna do what my friend said. that, because he's playing this as well, but he's... like playing is offline, whereas obviously I'm, well, so I suppose I am as well, but obviously I'm doing a video with it. Swords. Alright, so... oh, that's my obsidian one. I can't remember what I put for to get looting on sword. I'll have to have a look. Oh, it's just lapis. Right, what could I also do? Like modifiers, which I think are in this one, materials and you. Yeah, modifiers. Right, I'm gonna do a thing and put that on. So, what is it I need? I need a lava crystal. Alright, so we need 4 blaze rods. We have 8, so 4 blaze rods. What else? We need 4 flame charges. We have 2. I think that's right. Can we make fire charges? Yeah. Right, so we need that. And I don't have any gunpowder. That's good. Unless it's in another chest. So I need a bucket. Where I had gunpowder. Right, so let's do that, do that. But then again, we could have it at our... what you call it? Base of operations at the... Twilight Forest. And then that means we need a... If we are... Oh, I've already got a bucket. Right, so I need to go... So we need to go back into the mine. Sorry about that, guys. Now I've got to go for a challenge of looking for lava. Just to make a lava crystal. Just so it can smelt ore as well. And there's lava nearby. I can hear it popping. As soon as we find it, I'm getting a bucket and going. And that was my phone, again. I don't think lava would be up. And then again, while we're at this side, we do find lava, which is close by. Oh my god. We've just got 13. Oh, we had 2, so we've just got 11 diamonds. Jesus Christ, that just exploded in my ear and near enough made me. Alright. Kind of. Right. Shit myself. Pretty much in simple terms. Right, so we're here. Grab lava. Put that in his bag. Now we need to run. Well, not run, just like. Escape. I don't think it was that. Oh no, this bit I did. So we've been here, we've come from that way. Alright, we've come... this way, I think. Yeah, because we came around the corner. Yep, and then it's back this way. And it's our staircase. I think I might actually put some, craft some stairs and put stairs all the way down here. And I don't have any more like cobble on me. Oh, we've got a load of berries. This farm's done. Whoops. Well, I'll just use one. Bucket of lava. We've made a lava crystal. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. Wait, what you call it? Gunpowder, but. It's like the only way I could have managed to get it, so. It's a block, a diamond. Add that to it, so I've got one more modifier slot remaining. So I could add that onto there. So it'd auto smell. Yeah. Maybe she'll do that. Can I do it again? Or is it once? Yeah, it's like a once only thing, so I now have 4. So we now have 5, should I say. Or 6. We've got reinforced 1. We've got haste, durability, luck, auto smell, and fortune. So we've got 6. I don't think that's bad, really. One sec, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just wondering what else to put another modifier on. Then again, I can probably save it for now. So we've got practically a look and auto smelter. I'm actually going to see if it affects anything with these. So put, I think, 24 or 25 down. So we've practically just got a stack from 24 or 25. Raw aluminium. So I'm dead. don't think I need a furnace anymore. So from like 35 or 36, we've got like just over 1.5 stacks of copper. Right, so we've got 56 iron ore. Right, so we've got 56. So I'm guessing we'll probably get like 150. Or something like that. Either that or like just double. Right, so that's 128, 129, 130, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we've got 134. I'm guessing I'd have to smelt all that. Oh, so you can't actually make that into copper blocks. So that means we'll have to put it in smeltery and get blocks out of it. So 9 is equal to a block. Well, that's a bit crap then, isn't it? See how much that actually gives. To be honest, I don't even think it would give a lot. 27 ingots plus all that. So that's a couple of blocks and about a couple of ingots as well. So we've got 27, 43. Right, so there's 17. Well, I'm guessing it's going to be like 13 or something. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to let that fill up first. I think this episode's been a bit like better, like resource wise. I also need to go and get some more lava for that. Oh. Right, so we've got that. To be honest, I could probably turn all that into blocks. How much at 64? So that should be fine. Oh, there's one more ingot left. Sorry about the lag and that. Plus it's easier having blocks and that, because then I can not exactly know what's what. So, two more. So that'll be, why am I just doing ingots again? I'll do it in blocks. So been green and just over an hour. I think I might do this one for like an hour and a half ish. Right, so right, so we'll do custom base, and it's just seed brick, not ingots, so I need 7. I don't even know if I have got enough for 7. I've got 4 actual blocks. Well, we certainly have enough now. How much do we have? 52. We only need 7. What's that used for? Nope. So we need 5 of them, then 4 rotten flesh. Got another basin. Excuse me. And it should. So I've got 2 green. That should actually make it go down quicker. Because we've got 2. There is, now there ain't enough, so get rid of that, put as basin back, as table, leather. And then we shall just get ingots for the next 8. I'm glad it's not this tedious with iron, because of how much iron we've got. 2 ingots left. Yep, it's empty, so throw that in, put stuff there. Sort this out, and I'll go and check our arbors and that. Them. There we go. I think it might be better like that. Not sure, we've got his hammer now, so let's remove so we've got we've got a spade. I think what I might do as well for the individual ones, I wonder what would happen if I used that. Oh, so I actually pick up the block. That's actually good. And then again, to make it quicker, I can just do that. If there's any loose ones, we can right. So. So we are going to have a slight challenge on our hands. But I'm not sure if it's so we have a cave filled with gravel. Not that back one. Not that back a bit. So we can make where I'm wanting anyway. I just need to can probably path. Thank you. going to cover this entirely in stone. Messed up already. Make this into like a little underground swimming pool that we can only access from up there. So that's done. I think it might take a little while for us to sort that out, but we've now got that as a room. So I think that should be good enough, and then we shall dig here, and we'll have another mine. Going this way. I can probably do it 3. Might actually be better. I like doing it 3. Oh, so that cave's there, so... we'll do that, and then we'll... because I'm not gonna... might faff about with stuff. So we'll go down there, so we've got two ways we can go. Why'd it do that? Right, let's see what we can do to... try and make it real. Do we have any more dirt? Nope, that's it. I think the second mine looks okay. Ish. No. The lag is making me do stuff I don't want to do. Great. Oh well. Let's go back inside. God's sake. Right, I shall put more iron in there, put them in there, the ingots, then everything else, stone, Oh, the normal iron ore there, and gold. I think it's actually useful having them. Having auto smelt. I might put it on hammer as well. So as soon as I start hammering, it can smelt all the ores and stuff that I get to make it easier. I'll just put that in there for now. Put coal in there. Sort that out. Sort all the food. I'll put his brick in there. And then the rest can go in there. Alright, so we should be able to mine. I could mine all the cobblestone, but then again, I could probably end up needing it. Alright, so let's repair his items. Alright, that's that one done. That one's done as well. So all our items are fully repaired and ready for our next adventure. I think I might end up not just using that for that one for food. Then put all my tools and stuff in there. Get it to sort out. How much leather do I have? Because I might be able to make... I've got enough leather. Because I need 9 of them. So we've got 2. I haven't picked any up, I don't think. Oh, I've got 28 there. damn it. Right, so I've got to go back into this and get my... whatever you call it out. Finish our farm, we'll go back inside and we shall make another blue backpack, and with that one I think what then I'll do is do up mining and that in that one. So we've got as carrots, we've got wheat. So we've got 18 string. Five. That one would be six. We need like another three. I assume it's done that, that's gonna go into there. So I think I might take that out and then put like the coal that's in and replace it with a full stack, and then gives us more space, a bit like one more square in here. I think I might be able to just make another backpack. Not probably another two. two more. So now I can go in this, get my tools, and replace one of them bags with the tools. Plus, best thing about it, bags you can actually put inside a bag. Right, so I'll just sling everything in, sort it out. So that one's gonna be food. Oh no, you can't. Oh, I thought you could put it in. Because last time we had like bags in bags. Yeah, that one's his weapons. His weapons shall go there. His food shall go there. That's an empty one. So split them up. Unless I can put that bag in that one. Cool. No. That's alright then. That's fine. Right, I think that is enough for now. So we have 5. Now we've got ones we need in there, so we need 3 more from that. I think this has been really, really eventful, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it, guys. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more. With subscribing, click the little bell for notifications. Excuse me. Click the little bell for more notifications. For when new videos come up. If you follow me on Twitter, everything will pop up there as well. So don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, click the little bell for more, and I shall see you guys in the next video. See you guys.